Today, I developed the ninth story of the royal concubines. It's the story of Wan Bin Hong, concubine of King Cheong Jo, and Kyung Bin Kim, concubine of King Hoan Jong, who started like a queen. Firstly, this is the story of Wan Bin Hong clan, royal concubine of King Cheong Jo. Wan Bin Hong was the younger sister of Hong Gu-kyung, who said that he also dropped the birth and was the first royal concubine to enter the palace as a bin class from the beginning. After going through the three times choices and ceremony at court, they were comparable to the queen in the history of Joseon Dynasty. Even the title was called Wan Bin by writing the letter Wan, which means the best, so it was a royal concubine just like the queen. She entered Paris at the age of 13 and died at the age of 14. Hong Gu-kyung blamed Wan Bin's death on Empress Hui and tried to poison Empress Hui, but failed in his attempt and died at the age of 33 at the exile. In fact, it is said that Wan Bin died from a severe boil, but King Cheong Jo also said that the boil was from his head to his face. These days, a few antibiotics will be cured them. Yin Myeongwon was the name of the tomb given after the death of Wan Bin Hong, the royal concubine of Cheong Jo in 1781. However, after Hong Gu-kyung died, the name of the tomb was demoted to Wan Bin Myo in response to criticism that the name did not fit the decor. The tomb was originally located on the ground of Korea University, but was moved to the Seosamnam Concubines Tomb Station. Currently, the site of the former Yin Myeongwon remains on the grounds of Korea University, so it's called Aegineung. The location is behind the science library Aegineung Dormitory in the College of Science. The science stone was installed in 2002. There are several theories about why the place was given the name of Aegineung. In fact, since the land was used as the tomb of Wan Bin Hong, who passed away, so it was renamed Aegineung, meaning the tomb of the beloved bin. Another theory is that the stone box containing a baby's placenta jar was named Aegineung because it was found near the science and engineering campus. There is no specific tombstone left, so it's not clear who the placenta belongs to, but the discovery of this stone box has led to the term Aegineung, which means baby's tomb. The second is the story of King Hoanjong's royal concubine, Kyung Bin Kim clan. King Hoanjong, the most handsome among Joseon kings, is said that there are many court ladies who suffered from love sickness because of how handsome he was. The woman Hoanjong particularly loved was Kyung Bin Kim. When King Hoanjong chose the second queen after the first queen died, he broke the custom and chose Kyung Bin Kim clan himself directly. But his superiors chose the Hong clan as the second queen because she looked so pretty. After 3 years, when the queen was unable to bear children, Hoanjong brought her to the bin class through a ceremony to honor the queen, and Hoanjong duly built a new pavilion called Seokbokhan next to his study, Nakseonje, and presented it to Kyung Bin Kim. It was unprecedented to build a new palace and present it to concubine. However, happiness was short-lived, and within a year of building Seokbokhan, King Hoanjong died at the age of 23. She had been happily married for about 2 years. Kyung Bin Kim left the palace and lived in the Sunhagung, but she was honored with every important event in the royal family. Sunhagung was also the name of the royal family given to Kyung Bin Kim clan when she was appointed to the royal concubine, and it was also the name of the palace that the royal family that belonged to the Kyung Bin Kim clan managed the property and performed ancestral rites after death. It was in Insadong, Jongno-gu, Seoul. The happy concubine Kim clan, who was infinitely loved by the most handsome young king of Joseon Dynasty, died at the age of 76 in 44 years of Emperor Kozong. The tomb of Kyung Bin Kim was originally located in Hugyeongwon, but was moved to the Seosamnam Concubines Tomb Station. Emperor Kozong deeply mourned her death and left a letter of condolences. Meanwhile, when Hunjong and Kyungmin played Love Like This, how did Queen Hyojong feel? But a queen is a queen, and a concubine is a concubine. There is a Gyeongnung tomb of King Hunjong in Dongbo-nung, and the two queens are buried next to King Hunjong, and Kyungmin is buried. So Samnung concubine's tomb station, which is like a cemetery.